is moving into position.
Blockade is forming up. Our rear guard is secure at least.
Interesting. There's a lot of cargo traffic today.
Then our convoy might be hiding among them.
Agreed. All cargo vessels. This is Captain Lyndon James of the Galactic Empire. Prepare for immediate inspection. And this is Fostar Haven's Station Master. Kindly avoid harassing my customers. If they cooperate, they'll be fine. Pilot, proceed.
Okay.
Check your forward sensor. It will identify potential targets. Inspecting that ship.
Wait. We have always been loyal to the Empire. See? We're loyal. I swear.
Not part of the convoy. Check another ship.
Check that ship next.
Look, I'll pay anything. Just don't impound my ship.
No refugees aboard. Carry on.
So you're not impounding my ship?
There. A ship's trying to flee from a simple inspection. We should teach them some manners.
All pilots, bring your weapon systems online. Pilot, track it on your sensors and fire a small volley. Just enough to damage them. Then see if they're hiding the refugees.
All right. Just stop shooting.
No refugees here, sir. Just smuggled weapons and a cargo of spice.
Let the fleet handle those smugglers. We should get to the station. Customers are legitimate traitors. You have no right.
Captain, the station's defenses just activated.
Helix Squadron, destroy those turrets. We can't search under fire. Out here, no one shoots unless they're prepared for return fire. Even the Empire should know that.
Destroyed. pilot.
Our reputation will never recover from this.
Captain James, I think I found where the refugees are hiding. On our way. Pilot, with me.
I've been disabled.
All systems down! Those were iron missiles. Where the hell did they come from?
Sorry, Teresa. After Alderaan, I can't ignore what the Empire's become.
Sir? Lyndon, what are you saying?
That I don't care who ordered it. I didn't sign up to hurt innocent refugees. And if protecting them makes me a rebel, then so be it.
Damn it! Pilot, see if you can bypass his shutdown.
Get it together.
Catch up with that traitor. Lieutenant Carroll to the Vigilance. Captain Javes is aiding the rebellion. Send immediate assistance. Catch up with that traitor!
Sounds desperate. Can anyone make out what he's saying?
They're working on it. Okay, Echo Squad. Squadron, on me.
So much for a quiet patrol. Starting systems check.
Uh-huh.
Destroyer, we'll need maneuverability.
Fast and nimble. Got it. Weapons look good.
They'll look better when we're shooting down TIEs.
Double check shields.
Right. We might need to hold out a while.
Thank you.
Systems check complete. Information?
Echo 3, matching formation.
Echo 2, standing by.
On your wing.
Okay, squadron. Anyone low on missiles needs to stock up now. Head to the U-Wing for resupply. Missiles, Echo 4. Now. All good? Good.
Has verified the distress call from Vasta Haven.
Refugee convoy, Vasta Haven, expecting a new Star Destroyer. We need help.
All right, time to go.
Echo, bring the fin to the rendezvous point.
This had to happen.
Prepping hyperdrive.
Signal. It's risky, but flying fast and close to the Star Destroyer's hull should get us to the other side safely. Steady. Hold. Now, fire all boost thrusters! Echo 5, wait, you're too... Squadron, focus! We are not losing anyone else!
We're breaking formation! Capital ships are moving in!
Rebel Alliance forces, the convoy needs support.
Wait, that was an Imperial transmission on an open channel!
Echo Squadron, move in and give them cover!
I'm glad someone heard my distress call. I couldn't hold off those ties any longer.
Who are you? A defector?
If you'll take me, call me Linden. I'll explain later. Pilot, help me push these fighters back.
Echo 4, leave that quasar for now. Focus on ties. Then we better get rid of those ties. Fire missiles!
This tail.
Defend the convoy before it's too late.
Up a tail.
you don't!
Oh, thanks. I knew I liked you.
Joining formation.
Beside you.
This is Admiral Akbar of the Rebel Alliance. Echo Leader reports you're willing to defect.
Willing and able.
Then keep assisting Echo Squadron.
Squadron, there's a quasar bearing down on the convoy.
And filled with reinforcements. Take the TIEs down. I can tell they're prepping their capital ships for an attack right now.
We need backup.
All right, I'll send you the rest of Echo Squadron with everything they've got.
Heading towards a Star Destroyer. Again. Facing its turrets this time.
It's okay, our fleet's coming.
Well, not fast enough.
Fleet is now at your location. Echo Squadron, keep the convoy safe while the flagship engages the Vigilance.
Leave it to us.
Wait. The Empire's sending in a raider to intercept the convoy. We have to take that raider down. Pilot, with me! Almost in range. Get ready.
We all choose our path. Squadron to Temperance. Do you read us now? Had some trouble with our long-range comms.
You're the third patrol reporting comm blackouts. Head on back, Gunny. The commander will want a full report.
Lousy comms.
Chasing our tails for hours, and now we're late to meet the new boss.
Well, do you want to...
Ah, there you are. Ardo said to expect you. I'm Zerelda Sage, Chief Mechanics.